What's up, everybody? This is Chenamon here today again with you. I'm gonna be streaming some Call of Duty Modern Warfare. I sure hope you guys enjoy the stream as much as I will. I can't appreciate you guys enough for the followers I do have. So let's go ahead and let me just edit a couple of settings here because I want to make sure that there's no dropped frames or anything like that. So let me look at a couple settings here. I'm gonna bring up a couple tabs here to make sure that my stream is going smooth. Sorry if you guys hear a lot of back noise right now. Let me look here. I want to also check my audio in the background. Sorry if you guys hear a lot of back noise right now. All right, that sounds good up to a point. Let me look here. I want to also check my audio in the background. Sorry if you guys hear a lot of back noise right now. All right, that sounds good up to a point.
What's up with this filter? It sounds
terrible.
I'll also
check my audio in the background.
You guys hear a lot of back noise right now.
All right, that sounds good up to a point.
I don't know. It kind of sounds weird.
It sounds terrible. Check my audio in the background. You guys hear a lot. I don't know. My audio sounds a little bit weird, but I think it's manageable. I think up to a point. Let me see here. What's up to those viewers who are coming in just now. Thank you for tuning in. But yeah, I'll be streaming for, I don't know how long tonight, maybe just for a couple hours. Just depends on how not tonight goes. Just kind of depends on how everything goes tonight, I guess. But yeah, I want to try to stream for a bit here. I'm not sure exactly how long I'm going to stream, like I said. And maybe for a couple hours, maybe 1 or 2 hours, maybe, I don't know. It just kind of depends on how tonight goes, I guess. But yeah. Anyway, guys, I sure hope you guys enjoy this stream as much as possible. But yeah. Let me see here. Let me make sure that this title is correct. Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Yes, okay. Want to make sure that I was streaming the right game. This was... Okay. Then we'll go shotgun on this one. The AA-12, or the... Forgot what they call it. The Jack-12, I think, is what they call it on here.
Team Deathmatch. We've got enemy inbound. Lock and load.
And of course, there's a guy just camping there.
We're losing ground, step it up.
Oh my God, get out of here.
Should have quit while you're ahead. Oh, loading.
Changing max.
Bruh.
Grenade
out. In the lead.
Enemy at the yellow building. Reloading.
Bro, what the heck? Crap. Bro, oh my God, dude.
You've lost the lead, soldier. Friendly UAV overhead.
Drag out.
Reloading.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Reloading.
You've lost the lead, soldier.
Enemy at the tire shop.
One enemy.
We've got a UAV on station.
recon's online.
UAV entering the AO.
We're halfway there. Keep fighting.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Friendly UAV overhead.
Drag out.
Enemy shield turret on the field.
UAV entering the AO.
Enemy at
Max
center.
Swap.
Oh my god, dude.
RTB for resupply.
Grenade out!
Enemy at the smoke deck.
Target down.
Bro, I was middle of reloading, dude.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Be honest, that's the first time I've seen that train actually on this map.
This is our fight. Stay focused.
Enemy grenade out. Deck.
Bro. Let me switch it up guns here. I think I'm going to use a little bit of the M4A1.
Incoming.
Enemy at the yellow building.
You scored a victory, mate. Let's have another.
Alright, let's see if we can do some damage on here, guys.
Team deathmatch. Jackals, let's hunt.
Grenade out!
Claymore.
Tear gas out!
Bro, come on, seriously? Oh my god, dude, there's like three or four people there, bro.
We're losing control.
Drag out. RPG. They're shooting.
I don't know where that dude was, and I would have got hit by that bouncy buddy.
Grenade out!
Alright!
Bro, there was two people there, what the hell?
Requesting area recon.
This is Falcon 3-0.
Look up.
UAV begins flyover.
Bruh. It's insane, dude. I had a freaking spawn swap on here. Oh my god, dude. They were packed up in there, dude. Freaking pack rats, dude. Ever since the spawn swap happened, there's like now they're just like, well, the other team is just overall freaking campers, dude. Of course. One for one almost every time, bro. That's insane.
Enemy in the back alley.
UAV online.
What the fuck?
Enemy at the center.
Drag out. I'm taking rounds.
Enemy at the offensive.
Allied missile on the way.
Back in the fight.
Dude, what the fuck? I can. I think I want to check a grenade up there, see if I can get him that way.
Grenade out!
Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover.
Reloading.
And of course, how the that dude had a fucking flare down. What the hell? Oh my god, dude, that dude, this team, enemy team is like freaking camping out the ass, dude. And I think I'm the only person on here that's actually freaking pushing, dude. Freaking insane. Get the fuck out of here. Well, it makes me want to pull my shotgun out now. For real.
Drag out.
Really? Okay. The throw, that was a fucking petty throw. Really? Just let that disappear. There you go.
Taking fire.
Enemy near main street.
Yell it out. Coming up.
UAV ready.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy.
Yeah, might as well go ahead and reload real quick.
Enemy at the center.
Changing mag.
Signal lost. UAV is down.
Enemy to cargo containers.
A brutal victory. I expect no less.
Got movement, circle of hallway. Check, consider on overwatch. Mouth is clear, 1 KIA.
That map, I want to definitely play a different map, to be honest, deadass with you guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and rejoin into another game and see if we can get a different map, to be honest with you guys. But yeah, how's everybody's night going?
Team deathmatch. Here they come. Attack! Allied UAV overhead.
Enemy at the office. Enemy at the center.
Grenade out.
Well, let me see here.
I got your back.
Right, okay. I believe that when I see it. Well, of course. Claymore and the guy just sitting on the pot. That's nice. That's nice.
Enemy at the center.
Very nice. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
Mag change.
Bro. Dude. Okay, I'm leaving. Shit. I think I'm going to go ahead and end stream here, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in. Don't forget to follow, like, subscribe, and the yellow bell so I can get notified when I stream. This may be, I don't know, at the moment right now, this may be my last stream for just for a bit. Because I got a brand new job. So basically, I'm going to be going through training and stuff like that. So it's going to be probably a hot minute before I come to my next stream. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed every single stream here that I've been streaming. I have enjoyed being here, and I sure hope you guys enjoyed my content overall. For those who haven't checked out my previous content, it is over on the YouTube. I will be exporting this over to the YouTube side. But overall, I sure hope you guys enjoyed every single stream that I have been streaming here. I think I've been streaming since like 2020. I'm not saying this is a farewell or anything like that, but this may be for my last stream for a while. I may do a few streams later down the road, eventually probably. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed every single stream that I have ever done on here on Twitch and YouTube. But I can't appreciate you guys enough for every follower and every person that's basically here, and, appreciate you guys, and you guys have a wonderful night, a good night in the next rest of your year, I guess. Anyway, guys, you guys have a wonderful night, and I will see you guys.